We'll talk about a bridge to nowhere. A central Missouri town is learning how to live without the only bridge that crosses the Missouri River for miles.
KMBC 9's Bev Chapman takes a look at a commuter traffic in Glasgow, Missouri.
You would never call it a rush hour. Cars slowly rolling down the riverbank onto a small ferry. But this is how they do it these days in Glasgow, Missouri. And this is why. The bridge is out. A bridge that went up in 1927. Rather than replace it piece by piece, the people here decided just to bring it down. This is how they get where they're going now if the route includes crossing the river. And just how bad was that bridge?
Bad enough that they tore it down before they put up a new one?
Yep.
I didn't really like bridges anyway, so the ferry's much better to me.
It runs 7 days a week, 12 hours a day. If you need to cross before 6:30 in the morning or after 6:30 at night, you got to swim.
A lot of people aren't happy with the prices. Which I wish it was free myself.
But it's not. The state set the price, $8 each way, $6 if you buy a ticket in town. Still, when you compare it to what you'd spend on gas to go around,
it's 70 to 80 miles out of our way.
It seems like a bargain. And besides, this is the only place in the state you can take your car across the longest river in the country like you were walking on water. And never get your tires wet.
Thanks so much.
With photographer Tim Twyman, Bev Chapman, KMBC 9 News.
Oh, great story. Well, the bridge closed on August 4th and is expected to reopen next August. The entire project is slated to finish in December of 2009.